everyone. It is I, and I am back for another movie reaction. So today I am going to be reacting to Missing. Now, I knew I wanted to see this movie when I first saw the trailer of it. This is when I wanted to go see Violent Night. Yeah, Violent Night, back in December. And I saw the trailer for this movie. I'm like, wait a minute, Miss Storm Reed and her mom is Nia Long? Okay. All right, and I feel like it's the kind of movie that's gonna have an insane plot twist, or maybe that's just what I heard. But anyways, yeah, and I also saw the trailer for Skinamarink, and it was the trailer for that movie was just so unsettling. But yeah, the trailer for that movie was just so unsettling, and anywho, the trailer for that movie was just so unsettling, just because I didn't know what the hell was going on. Like, I really didn't know. Like, it was just like a found footage, but at the same time, it was creepy and weird. And I wanted to go see that movie too. And then it got popular. I did not expect a movie like that to get popular on TikTok. Like, how? To be honest, I thought Missing was the one that was going to be insanely popular. But Skinamarink was the one. Like, I just, because Storm Reed, Euphoria, like, she would get that audience. And in Skinamarink, like, there is, like, we don't know who these people are. We don't even know if there are people. I saw a little boy, like, but anyways. So yeah, let me know if I should react to that movie. The only reason why I didn't think I should react to it is because it seems like the kind of movie that you wouldn't get much of a reaction for. Anywho, so I've been talking long enough. So let's just get to the movie. Yo, even this intro is like kind of unsettling. Like it has such a, like, an insane sound design. Like, I already feel the I feel the shivers. Like, April 13th, 2008. Oh shit! So we're going back in time here. Oh, already. Reminds me of Paranormal Activity from the jump.
Okay, I'll give it to you. Can you tell me where we are first?
Dad's house.
That's right.
This grandpa's house. What is going to happen here?
What's that?
James.
Does he have cancer?
Tennis ball throw it against the wall.
Helps me forget about my cancer.
Last family trip. So he died after that.
But you two are gonna get through this. I'm here for you. Someday she'll understand.
Damn, why do I feel sad? This is already a depressing start. Oh.
Development.
Ooh. Oh, it's like now it's intense. The disappearance of Marco Kim. They got me there.
I need that money.
I know my mama don't ever want to FaceTime me. She just calls me. She mad old fashioned.
I am running late and I need you to write a couple of things down. I just said write it down. You're not writing it down. Forwarded you the itinerary. No alcohol. Do not open the door for strangers.
And she's going to do every single one of those things.
All right. Kevin's going to be there any minute to call the Uber. I also just deposited some money into your account for emergencies. Understand?
Oh, Missing is going to blow it.
Get it?
Yep, heading into store now.
I swear to God, this is why I'm not allowed to have kids. Because you know who will be found in the trunk? Her, my daughter.
Oh, yeah, it's a little faster. Thanks.
No problem, I said I.
What?
It's a Colombian thing. I'm working on my Spanish.
Cool.
All right.
I know you're in summer vacay mode, but you have a sec?
I'm really tired of Miyagi doing Bigelow. Can you please, sir, how old are you?
Look, I know that I'm just, I don't know, the new guy to you, but I love your mom.
Huh?
And I know I planned this for just me and her, but it's for a very special reason.
Who is this?
Hey.
Hey.
What's going on?
No, June and I were just chatting.
Oh, okay. Did you call the Uber?
2 minutes away.
Oh, that mama's man. Why you coming that mad creepy? Nah, I don't, bro, I don't like this. I don't like it. Motion detected in your home. I feel like that's going to come in handy throughout this entire movie. The motion detection thing. Oh shit, and she was mad. She was angry at her father, and that was the last time they spoke. Like, all right, Skins.
Okay.
Made it to Colombia.
I need Siri now. Tell me what's this song.
This week.
Wait, B, she's here.
Who?
Heather, my mom's friend.
It's good. I won a custody case for a client.
Why do I feel like I know her?
Don't post that.
Cock. Una pela.
Whoa, June, I'm sorry.
Girl, she's about to be rude here. This is Gia on crack.
Yo, anybody see my smartwatch?
Oh no. I knew it. Oh, God. Girl, that's ghetto. Come on. Breathe in, breathe out.
Hi, Junebug. Wait a minute, I thought this was broken.
No,
baby, be careful. I just want to make sure that we don't break it again.
Well, then
baby.
I'm just going to fix it again.
Bro, I'm tired of this movie making me sad. Like, I'm dead ass tearing up. Or maybe I'm just a little extra emotional. I don't know. Ugh, PTSD. I wonder how much they charge. But bro's like, I don't need that. I live in New York. I got like 4 square feet. Damn, but like on some, like for real, like imagine that actually happening. It's like your heart sings. And then you start to get nervous and shaky and angry. And like before you know it, you just...
Hi, I'm calling about a guest you had, seeing if they extended their stay.
Espere, ¿no habla español?
Of course, this used to happen in a Spanish-speaking country. So remember the news about DR and about how a lot of Americans who went over there, they just died or they just mysteriously vanished?
¿Qué?
Que si llama por lo de las maletas.
To call for the baggage, yeah.
Ellos dejaron
algo.
Sí.
Okay.
Como que dejaron.
They left everything. Shit.
¿Alguien los vio ir?
No. Que yo sepa, no.
That he didn't know of.
The footage over right. Cuando?
48 horas.
48 hours. Baby, you gotta get down there to Cancun, whatever they are. Yo, why do I feel like this plot twist? This plot twist is seriously gonna destroy me. Why?
I understand. Oh, yes, thank you.
And what about the footage? Won't that be too late?
I'll make some more calls. Somebody's gotta be open 24/7.
So I'll just fill out this form. And
don't worry. I'm gonna come by first thing tomorrow morning when the embassy opens, okay? We're gonna figure this out.
Okay, yeah.
Damn, Heather's doing a good job of making me feel calm, too, like... I don't know what it is about webcam movie, like, from this, like, POV that just unsettles me. Like, Unfriended, you know what I mean? Host.
And what's even more helpful to us is any information you can tell me about your mom. Now, did she say or do anything unusual before she went missing? Could be a text, voicemail. And do you have access to anything we could use to geolocate? Her Gmail, iCloud? We can only use evidence from accounts that you have legal access to.
June 3.
But do you have relatives that could come stay with you?
No. It's just me and my mom. Heather is probably gonna stop by. You are going to get...
Why am I suspicious of everybody? Like, I don't trust Heather. I don't trust who the hell she's talking to right there. Like, I don't trust anybody. I feel like it's bigger than it is. Some, like, sex trafficking, you know what I mean? And they're trying to cover it up. What is she gonna find? I want to mentally prepare myself for what she's about to find. Huh, who texted? Girl, you better have enough money to pay for that because I know you blew a lot. She's smart. Smart.
Hi, hello? I think your sound is off.
Come on, Pedro Pascal, come on.
Yeah, the signal is great. Okay, so I need you.
Damn, bro.
I'm from Los Angeles.
So she thought he was gonna be some regular white guy.
I need you to go to this hotel.
Because the other white guy, you know, was like two on the pricey side.
I don't understand. Trying to find...
She's missing.
Police services, cleaning, electric, you know. Other people,
please, please, it's my mom.
You imagine?
You make me think of my son. Never taking no for an answer.
But I will for you.
Okay.
Oh man, thank you.
Girl, you better pay his mortgage, you better pay his bills after all this.
Your phones are always tracking you?
Yeah. Yeah, I know, but I can't get into her accounts even if I wanted to.
And did you try his?
What?
You said she's traveling with her boyfriend. So if you can't find hers, maybe...
Right.
Yo, maybe if she tracks the boyfriend, she's gonna find some shady shit. Ooh, because I don't trust Kevin. He looked like that Asian guy from the first Rush Hour movie.
So to recover your password, we'll just have to verify a couple things, starting with date of birth.
November 10th, 1980.
Great.
That would not convince me. Come on.
Jen.
And then the name of your elementary school.
Tillman Elementary?
Kevin the Stallion.
Oh, sweet, we're in.
I don't trust Kevin.
Okay, let's see where they were going.
Maybe enough service?
Wait, he was texting me the whole time.
Girl, that was not him. Yo, that's not him. Oof.
Bad news. The food
of course. Is already gone. Everybody's in on it.
But, interesting story. La señora que limpia,
the maid.
Cleaning señora. She went to school with
we got to talk. All right, get to the point.
We got to talk.
Come on, get to the point.
No time for stories.
Hold on. So, And this is like one in the afternoon. And she dressed up very nice, so the senor...
They were taken!
That's what your stepfather said.
Ew, no, not my stepfather.
All right.
Girl, no time to be petty.
To, how'd you say that?
Hammers, all right. Suspect number one.
Hardware store?
See, hardware store.
On vacation.
Did she say what store they went to?
I think he went, not her.
Yo, mi amo Vina.
Hola.
Mina, not now, come on.
Credit card history.
Yo, that's me.
Boom, Kevin's last purchase. Same day they went.
What do you buy?
Get some money, that's the store.
It's not a store, what is it?
That's not the store, that's an area. We turistica.
Tourist area, that's where they target.
So you can't break into Kevin's email without permission.
But why would he turn off his location tracker? That doesn't make sense. Are you coming over?
I'm sorry, I gotta go into the office. I did change a client meeting, but...
Who that? Kiki?
Whoa.
What? What is it?
Girl, who that?
No much yet.
Yo, Javier's a good-ass dude, because baby, you better pay off my whole mortgage, my student loans. I own you.
Whoa.
Ooh. Miss Kevin is a petty bitch. Blocking, block.
Wait, who's Greg?
Hey, what's going on?
This woman calls him Darren.
Yo, this has to be some Joe from you type shit. He has to be a Joe.
They all want their money.
But like greedy Joe, not like Joe. One result.
Dude's not cheating. He's a con man.
3 years in Eastham Federal Prison. Released last year.
Bro, you telling me that's not the same villain from Rush Hour? Come on.
Disappearance, and he's been using his legal name.
But don't you think this is a pretty big coincidence?
I knew he was a creep. I knew it.
Okay. But what about that bunny cake girl?
But
that's
the plot twist, what if he's not?
I understand. But right now, you are illegally accessing Mr. Lin's account, so any evidence that I receive from that gets tossed in court.
Well, fuck that!
Yeah, she works here.
And you haven't heard from her at all?
Nope, I've tried calling, DMing her. I've been stuck covering her shift for the last 2 weeks.
Nah, somebody bury two bodies.
He's missing too. She hasn't been to work in 2 weeks. I thought he turned his location off. Not till they got to Columbia. He was seeing her.
Frequently visited.
What are you up to?
Chase Bang. Nah, I don't trust that. Middle of nowhere type.
Is this the store? Did anyone see them?
No one remembers. But I got the receipt.
What did he buy?
Just this.
And he wasn't locking lockers.
I hope I didn't waste your money.
No, Javi, you've been really helpful.
Maybe you should tell la policia about the...
Why do I feel like they're gonna kill Javier? Because, why do I feel like... I hope nothing happens to Javier. I really hope. Whew! Yo, she is smart. Girl, she is capable.
Kevin here, and I thought I'd just try to get things started.
What? Nah, creepy.
I know, I thought my message is lame, but you seem great.
The stuff that deleted from her side, like, something's fishy. Very fishy.
Siri, can we take a fit? Oh, crap.
Hey, Siri, remind me to ask Grace out to dinner. Wait, is this recording?
He gives me, I'm a nice guy vibe.
So actually, I've got stuff too. I have a record.
What for?
I told you earlier, but I really like you, and I just didn't want to. I didn't want to screw this up.
He literally made a video of him talking about absolutely nothing. You didn't say anything. Boat, city, love, lock, bridge. Ah, the lock. Get some money. Ah, girl, you got it.
There it is. Yeah, I should have thought of this place. Lots of tourists. You're good for couples.
Hold on a sec.
Your Mustang is quick on her feet.
Wave. I see you.
Hey, June!
Oh my god, this is so cute. Whew, getting chills. Oh.
There.
Oh my god.
He has a lock. Wait, he's pulling something out of his pocket.
That's chloroform? God.
It was real.
I knew they were gonna put this plot twist.
Let me call you back.
Miss Allen, we may have found them.
Yeah, no, I know. Ooh, they were at the bridge. You were right. He wasn't trying to con her.
We've got some bad news.
Oh. Sex trafficking.
Sex slave!
Oh my god.
Ooh!
Who are these people?
We don't know.
Oh my god, I'm getting chills.
My son Carlos lost his mom when he was very young too. That's why I ask.
Your son is lucky to still has you, Javi.
What you mean by that, Javi?
It was always trouble, but the trouble got worse, and one day we had this big fight.
What do you do?
He said he never wanted to talk to me again.
God, this hits home. I don't want to cry. Girl, I don't want to cry. I don't. Girl, what do you see? What do you find? What? Roofied? So he did cheat. Girl, that's not your mama. Oh my god, I am gagged. God, yo. Oh my god, I need to breathe.
Good morning.
Hi, Elijah.
Last evening, we determined that U.S. citizen Grace Allen, previously thought to have been kidnapped here in Cartagena, Colombia, was in fact impersonated.
Ooh.
We are now turning to the public for any information regarding the whereabouts of Miss Allen, who we now believe never left Los Angeles.
Hold the fuck up!
I think whatever happened must have been on the drive to LAX.
Probably.
Kevin did something to her. That's when it happened. The weird thing is, he only ever stopped for 3 minutes along the way. He must have had help.
Girl, that's not Uber. That's not Uber.
Whoa, June, check this out.
Huh?
Oh, nah. Oh my God, look at Miss Graham on the back.
Turns out Grace Allen is just one of the mystery woman's aliases whose real identity lies locked behind a court-ordered seal.
So your mom be shape-shifting? She a shape-shifter.
The missing money wasn't stolen. It was payment to Kevin for helping her disappear.
Yo, mama got some skeletons in her closet. She has skeletons in her closet. Ooh. Yo, what if she killed her dad, Stormy's dad? Oh.
This is not a show. This is my mom.
June, obviously I
don't. You should just go.
Oh, nah. I hate watching ring cam videos because, ooh, that shit creeps me out. It creeps me out. Ooh, I can't. I cannot handle that. Ooh, go back. Yo, they need to stop it with the sound design, bro. It's doing a fucking good job. Play along, yes, come on. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. I knew you cannot trust anybody. I knew it.
She was messaging Kevin less than 24 hours ago.
June.
Plus, she's been ignoring me ever since they went missing.
Breathe. Just breathe.
Yo, with no context, this shit looks creepy as fuck. Like Kevin Spacey.
Okay, I'm syncing to the watch now. I need you to stay on the phone while I'm in there in case something happens.
June, I'm sorry. It's too dangerous.
I hope Javi's not in it.
Well, you need to trust him.
I don't like Javi. I knew there's gonna be something with him.
Maybe you gave up on your son.
But I'm not giving up on my mom.
This thing is determined.
It's June 27th, 10 p.m. at the office of Heather DeMore, 73815 Wilshire Boulevard.
Just remind me of that hotel with, like, Miss Thing disappeared. Like, you know what I mean? A whole BuzzFeed episode on it. BuzzFeed Unsolved.
Approaching your office now.
Heather? Heather, it's June.
Ooh. Oh, I did not like that. Nah, I don't like this, bro. I don't. Oh my God. Nah, I don't. I do not like this.
The hell?
She's trying to hide something. You talk, she dies. Ooh, she's being paid. Ooh. Oh, they barged in. Nah, I don't want to watch. I do not want to watch. This is just unsettling, like, dead ass.
Cut the cameras. Dead ass. Heather? Oh my God. Oh my God, Heather! She was trying to. But if Kevin is still in Colombia, who did this?
You imagine this from Mama?
Look, Mr. Lin is the key to all of this. Now, the good news is police may have spotted him near the border, so it might not be long. He is our best chance at finding your mom.
Yeah, I want to see Storm Reed in like a badass role. Like, you imagine her being Vivica A. Fox's daughter in Kill Bill? Oof. If they want to do a reboot, like, do it right. Who watching her? Ooh. Nah, bro, you're not gonna shut down? You don't have tape over your webcam? You can't just leave me here. I planned all this so no one would suspect you. Ooh! He took the fall for who?
serio.
Ooh, they're busting in. Yo, this is some sick shit. I feel like they did some sick shit. Cause you were not busting like that, bro. This is not some petty crime. I hate this. Like, it reminds me of that scene from Signs. You know, the alien coming through. Ooh, give me a heart attack when I was six. Ooh. Reminds me of like Pablo Escobar. American fugitive killed at Colombian border. Trying to flee with money stolen from missing women. Nah, I don't like this. I don't. I'm unsettled. I can't. Yo, what if her mom got revenge on him? Like, what if she's a stone cold killer? And then she manipulated him into taking the fall and ooh, yo, that'll be lit.
Hey, J-Bug. It's...
All right. Come on. Junebug. Well, she didn't get it last time? Yep, she got it this time. She deserves to know. What? Mm-mm. Lord help me. Come on. I don't like this. I really don't. This is creeping me out. I don't like this one bit. I really don't. Ooh! Yo, maybe she did kill him. Maybe she did kill the dad. Who's that again?
Wait, this is Jimmy from the church thing?
Look, there's a lot to explain, but we don't know who's listening. It's just me. Don't worry. It's gonna be okay.
What are you doing here?
I came as soon as I could. I didn't mean to scare you.
Need to be...
Oh, that's your dad. Woo! Oh, girl, I gotta breathe.
I know this sounds crazy. I came as soon as I could. But there are things.
I can't. I really can't. I don't like the way he's talking. I really don't. I didn't trust anybody in this movie. I can't. Like, you imagine thinking your father is dead and that he want to come over here like that? Ooh, I will actually make sure that he disappeared. God, I don't want to watch.
Dad.
Your mom, her real name is Sarah. And when you were little, we were always fighting.
I do not like this red tint. I don't like it. It reminds me of X, you know?
Every day, it got worse and worse until she took you away.
Her mama a villain. Damn, cats still alive. Now them they live long.
She lied to a judge to have me put in prison so that she could have you to herself. Every day for 12 years, I had to wake up in Houston knowing that she had you somewhere.
Nah, I don't.
You were in Easton prison?
She took everything from me.
But that's where Kevin was.
Ooh! Girl, Storm Reed, get out!
Get out! Sweetheart.
Vina, girl.
Can we just talk for a minute?
I didn't like the way he was talking. I knew it. I hated the way he was talking.
What, I can't play with my own daughter now?
I didn't say anything. Seriously. It's just that I saw you go out back and
Oh my God. Oof.
Look, how about you and June come back and we talk this out, okay?
We were playing hide and seek. And guess what June found?
Okay, need to cut the shit and tell me what you did with it.
I left it where it was.
Ooh, girl! Ooh, I love ooh, girl! Hold on. Does she make herself disappear? That would be the only way? Wait a minute, wait. Ooh, yo, that reminds me of the house from X.
Take care of one thing, and then we'll leave.
This is dark, twisted.
12 years, Sarah. 12 years. I felt just like you feel right now.
Ooh, this is twisted. Girl, get her and get out! Carry her!
Mom, you're here!
I'm so sorry!
Baby! Hey, come on, get up!
He killed Heather.
He killed Heather?
He's crazy. He thinks he's punishing me for what I did to him.
No! Oh my God!
Ooh, he's about to make a second... grave!
Oh my God, yes! Okay, do you remember the address to this place?
I think it was something Mariposa Road.
Okay, I have an idea.
I'm sorry about
what I said. You did not.
I forgot. She tore him apart.
I need you to go to my Instagram and find a picture.
I still don't see him.
Javi, please hurry. Okay, I need you to go to the first picture on my Instagram.
48541.
Daddy, chill.
4854.
Damn, this thing thought like that. She connected the dots. All right. Oh my God.
What's going on? Give me the watch.
What are you?
I am talking to my daughter.
And you will talk to the Grim Reaper.
June, come with me, please.
Leave her alone.
One more word from you, and you are dead.
He really did it!
No!
No! Put it down! Oh! He and down?
Suspect down!
Upper body, GSW,
oh, Jasmine Saver Brown! Oh, look at me stay here! Ooh. So this is after the events that just took place?
What?
Nothing. Just thank you.
Oh, guess what? Your friend Javi friended me on Facebook.
Oh, that's so cute. Oh my God, he reconnected with his son. That's so cute. God, yo, the emotional roller coaster. So I thought this movie was gonna be more fun, like a little bit more fun. Like, yeah, it was going to be serious for the most part, but more fun. But like, this shit got me, like, emotionally, like, oof. And like, the twist, I knew this was gonna have a plot twist, but I also didn't expect for it to be twist after twist after twist. I did not expect that, you know, because I think I heard somebody say, like, or maybe like a plot twist or a twist, I don't know. Anyways, whew, okay. So like, this movie led you to believe that everyone was a suspect. Everybody. Whew, oh my God. But I had a lot of fun with this movie. Like, I have not watched a movie like that in a long time. I think the last movie I saw, which is like before I created my channel, it was Memento, that like takes you, it's from twist to turn and then twist to turn. Ooh, Miss Carrie Ann Moss in that movie, she is trifling. Ooh, like, she has that ish to her that really, really makes you want to hate her, but you're like, damn, she's genius for this, like evil genius. So yeah, like I felt the exact same way with this movie, like just so intrigued, like what's gonna happen next, this and that. It's just, oh my God, I had a blast here. All right, so if you're new here, please like, subscribe, comment, all that jazz. I will see you next time.